there's also been a lot of predictive marketing tools that have existed that are now moving towards sales to help with sales prioritization. And what I think is really interesting about predictive is this whole promise around using machine learning and these black box solutions to help predict your next customer is a really great one. It's a great promise. We all want that to exist and to work for us and for our organizations. But machine learning and AI and these sort of technologies are only as good as the data that's put into them, that's put into these models. And they do require a pretty big threshold of information. And so while I think that the predictive marketing space is really useful for more effective prioritization than we could do today in a more manual way, the sort of next phase of predictive is going to become more prescriptive, where not only are these models and machine learning AI used to analyze the existing data within your Salesforce, so where you've been, but can also understand what's going on in the world that's relevant to your business or your total addressable market. How are those relationships changing? How's the world changing as you're executing on that market? Because your customers are changing over time and your market is changing over time. And how can a system, an AI system, machine learning system, leverage all of those different signals and connect the dots and then recommend the next areas of opportunity for your business? And that's a pretty exciting trend that's happening.